New details this afternoon in the shooting deaths of 8 people, all from one family in southwest Utah. Police in Enoch say 42-year-old Michael Haight murdered his wife, mother-in-law, and 5 children before taking his own life. Officers went to the home yesterday when other family members became worried they hadn't heard from them. Court records show Haight's wife filed for divorce just 2 weeks ago.